Hi everyone, let's take it from where we left off last week. So turning to the side and where we've done our pulls. We're going to roll our head to the front, two stanky legs, change over your body weight, pop your booty, and turn to face the opposite wall. So you've actually turned 180 degrees. Let's try that all again. We go, roll your head, double leg, change and pop, turn to the side. Then we're going to take it down. And we're going to go back, back, and then a double wind with your arm. We're going to flick everything away, and then we go out, out, sweep it up. Perfect. And you'll notice you go right up on your toes whenever you do that bit to the front. So let's try that again. We're going to go from the head swing, turn to the front, double leg, flick, pop your booty, turn to the side, take it back, back, double wind, flick it to the front, go out, out, raise. Then we're going to push everything away and take your weight to the front. So push everything to the front. And then three whacks to the side. One, two, three. And you'll notice you do one hand behind, one hand in front. So we push it away, one, two, three. One hand's behind your head, one hand's in front, and it's a simple swap over. Okay. Let's try that from facing the wall. We're going to swing our head to the front, double leg, change, pop your booty, turn to the side, take it back, back, double it up, and wind to the front, go out, out, raise, push it away, and three, two, one. You're then going to use same hand as leg, okay? Let's try it from the push forward. Okay, let's go. Push it forward, three, two, one. Same arm as leg, as I said, and flick it all to the front, pop your booty, change it over, pop your booty. So as I said, we don't do it often using same arm as leg, but you have to make sure that you do it this time. Flick and pop. We're then gonna roll it down in front of our legs, roll it back up again. Super simple move. Roll it down, roll it up. We're then going to drop to one side, one hand touches the floor, change it over to the other side, staying low, and then pop up with your arms above your head. I like to grab just behind my elbow as I straighten up. So taking it from the top, roll your head, double leg, swap, change your booty, turn to the side, go back, back, double it up and flick to the front, go out, out, in, and push it away. Three, two, one, and swing, pop, roll down, roll up, to the side, pop. Great, guys. Let's try out with the music and we'll put it all together.
over syncopated beats. I was just his tiny dancer, he had control of my feet. Yes, when he came along, that's when I lost the groove. There was